Get the others out of this thing.
Yeah, it's about once a year that you'll see the 6mm size.
Oh,
I say it's extremely high luster.
Help us all. The kid in the corner looked to the priest and fingered his pale blue Japanese. The priest said, God wants goodness, God wants light, God wants mayhem, God wants clean fame. monkey sat on a pile of stone. And he stared at the broken bone in his hand. Strains of a Viennese quartet rang out across the land. Up the stars, and he thought to himself, memory is a stranger, history is for fools, and he cleaned his hands in a pool of holy writing, turned his back on the garden and set out for the nearest town.
Hold on, hold on, soldier. When you add it all up, the tears and the marrow bone, there's an ounce of gold and an ounce of pride in each ledger. And the Germans kill the Jews, and the Jews kill the Arabs, and the Arabs kill the hostages, and is it any wonder that the monkey's confused? He said, Mama, Mama, the president's a fool. Why do I have to keep reading these technical manuals? And the joint chiefs of staff and the brokers on Wall Street said, don't make a snap, you're a smart kid. Time is linear, memory's a stranger, history's for fools. Man is a tool in the hands of the great God Almighty. And they gave him command of a nuclear submarine. Sent him back in search of the Garden of Eden.
Expressed in dollars and cents, pounds, shillings, and pence. Can't you see? It all makes perfect sense.
Child,
what? Tennessee, squeeze off your shirt. You're good for the parties, you wear that love masks. You're old, but you still like a laugh in the locker room. You care about change, you're at home on the range. You open the suitcase behind your workings to show off the magnum, you're definitely king. A comfort of friend, only upstaged in the air by the Uzi machine gun. Does the recoil remind you?
Remind you of six old men. What the hell you gonna kill them?
Yeah.
Old time, who you gonna kill next?
I looked over Jordan, and what did I see? Sir, you US Marine and a pilot dude. I swam in your pools, lay under your palm trees. I looked in the eyes of the Indian
who lay on the federal building steps.
I threw the range finder over the hill. Saw the football boys popping their pills. Sick of the mess they find on that desert stage. And the bravery
of being out of range.
Yeah, the question is fixed.
Oh man, what the hell you gonna kill next? Oh time, who you gonna kill next?
Standing at the window, a farmer's wife in Oxfordshire glances at the clock, it's nearly time for tea. She doesn't see the phantom in the hedgerow dip its wing. Doesn't hear the engine sing. But in the cockpit's techno glow behind the Ray-Ban shine, from Cleveland in the comfort of routine scans his dials and smiles, secure in the beauty of military life. there's no right, no wrong. Only tin cans and cordae and white cliffs and blue skies and flight. 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 The beauty of military life. No questions, only orders and flight. Only flight. What a beautiful sight in this wild blue tree. The eternal child leaps through his war magazines. And his kind Uncle Sam feeds 10 trillion and change into the total entertainment combat video game. And up here in the stands, the fans go wild. The cheerleaders flip when you wiggle your hip. And we all like the bit when you take your jeans from the refrigerator and then the bad guy gets hit. And were you struck by the satisfying way the swimsuit sticks to her skin? Like BB gun days when knives pierce autumn leaves. But that's okay, see the children bleed. It'll look great on the TV. And in Tripoli, another ordinary wife stares at the dripping table, old man hadn't time to fix, too busy mixing politics and rhythm in the street below. Hark, the wire servicing. Clear the satellite link. Check the fax machine. Hold the lead story, boys. There's some great pictures coming in. Now the pilot's heartbeat slows. Palms dry out. No questions, only orders. And the F1 glides in, nose up through the cloud base, and the ground crew cheers as he puts down his landing gear. Hey boy, you're a hero. Take this cigar. Back home in Cleveland, all the papers and the local TV stations will be calling your mom. And the farmer's wife shoos the cat off the chair. She says, sit down, my dear, was the milking all right? Our American friends late home tonight. sleigh is heavy, and the timber wolves are getting bold. You look at your companions and test the water of their friendship with your toe, and they significantly edge closer to the gold. Each man is his price, Bob, and yours was pretty low. Now history is short, the sun is just a minor star. The poor man sells his kidneys in some colonial bazaar. Hey, Sarah, Sarah, is that your new Ferrari car? Yes, but I think I'll wait for the F-50. You don't have to be a Jew to disprove murder. Tears burn my eyes. Muslim or Christian, Muller or Pope, preacher or poet, who was it wrong? Give anyone species too much rope and they'll fuck it up. Last night on TV, Vietnam vet takes his beard and his pain, and his alienation 20 years back to Asia again. Sees the monsters they made in formaldehyde loading now. Meets a gook on a bike, a good little tyke with the same soldier's eyes. What does it mean, this tear-jerking scene being near to my home? That it moves me so much, why all the fuss? It's only two humans, babe. It's only two humans, me and tears burn in my eyes. What does it mean, this time to TV, this tear-jerking scene beamed into my home? And you know,
as one united television audience, brought together by the sound of my voice.
United! United financially! United socially! United spiritually and all!
One power, 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 one power,
shirts, God wants sex, God wants pants, chilies and pets. God wants guilders, God wants krona, God wants Swiss francs, and God wants French francs. God wants scudos, God wants pesetas, don't send lyrica, don't want small potatoes. God wants small towns, God wants pain, God wants clean up rock campaigns. It's only business. The alien prophet sighed. The vulture and the magpie took the cash box from its hook. The monkey in the corner wrote the figures in his book. Check out ladies' fingers flash across the tip. And the captain posts the menu of the day. And it banks across the world, Christian, Muslim, Hindu, Jew, and every other race, creed, color, to know you get down on their knees and pray. The raccoon! He's slowly drifting out of range.
the soldiers alone in the video zone. But the monk is not watching. He slipped out to the kitchen to pile the dishes and answer the phone. We were watching TV, watching TV. We were watching TV, watching TV. Tiananmen Square, lost my baby there. My yellow rose and her bloodstained clothes. She was a short order pastry chef in a dim sun dive on the Yangtze Tideway. She had shiny hair, she was the daughter of an engineer. Won't you shed a tear for my yellow rose? My yellow rose and her bloodstained clothes. She had perfect breasts, she had high hopes. She had almond eyes, she had yellow thighs. She was a student of philosophy. Won't you grieve with me for my yellow rose? Shed a tear for her bloodstained clothes. She had shiny hair, she had perfect breasts, she had high hopes, she had almond eyes, she had yellow thighs. She was the daughter of an engineer. So get out your pistols, get out your stones, get out your knives, cut them to the bone. They are the lackeys of the grocer's machine. They built the dark satanic mills that manufacture hell on earth. They bought the front row seats on Calvary. They are irrelevant to me. We were watching TV, watching TV. We were watching TV, watching TV. She wore a white bandana that said freedom now. She thought the Great Wall of China would come tumbling down. She was a student, her father was an engineer. Won't you shed a tear for my yellow rose? My yellow rose and her bloodstained clothes. Her grandpa fought old Chiang Kai-shek, that no-good, low-down, dirty rat who used to order his troops to fire on the women and children. Imagine that.
imagine that. And in the spring of 48, Mao Zedong got quite irate, and he kicked that old dictator Chiang out of the state of China. Chiang Kai-shek came down in Formosa, and they owned the island of Quemoy. Shells ran across the China Sea, and they turned Formosa into a shoe factory called Taiwan. And she is different from Cro-Magnon Man. She's different from Anne Boleyn. She's different from the Rosenbergs and from the unknown Jew. She's different from the unknown Nicaraguan. Half superstar, half victim. She's a victor star, conceptual and known. She is different from the Dodo and from the Cancabono. She's different from the Aztec and from the Cherokee. She's everybody's sister. She's symbolic of a failure. She's the one in 15 million who can help us to be free. Because she died on TV. You call it, babe. You ain't seen nothing yet. They got Pepsi in the Andes. They got McDonald's in Tibet. Your summit has been turned into a golf course for the Japs in the Dead Sea. Is alive. Between the Tigris and Euphrates, there's a leisure center now. They got all kinds of sports, they got Bermuda shorts. They had sex in Pennsylvania. A Brazilian grew a tree. And a doctor in Manhattan saved a dying. got famine when we need it. We got designer crime. We got Mercedes. We got Porsche. Ferrari and Rolls Royce. Yeah, we got a choice. She said, meet me in the garden. I've got salmon in my dear. The Lord said, Peter, I can't see your house from here. An honest man finally reaped what he had sown on a farmer in Ohio. It's just repaid the loan.
It's a miracle.
It's a miracle.
It's a miracle. It's a miracle. Another miracle.
By the grace of God Almighty and the pressures of the marketplace, the human race, a civilized itself. It's a miracle. We cower in our shelters with our hands over our ears. Lloyd Webber's awful stuff runs for years and years and years and years. An earthquake hits the theater, but the operetta lingers. Then the piano lid comes down and breaks his fucking fingers. It's a miracle.
Out all the data on
faces to cry. No feelings left. This species has amused itself to death.
His name on the road.